What's up, creatures? Now with me today, let's play some Fallout.
Never forget the heroes of Fort Defiance.
Where are you at?
Understand your frustration, Mr. Knapp. Finding everyone that has gone missing is my top priority, but we need more evidence before we can act.
Evidence? What more do you need, huh? Are you saying my Cassie is a liar?
No, that's not what I'm saying at all. Initiate. Excellent timing. There's something we should discuss. Mr. Knapp here has come to us with another missing persons case.
My niece, Cassie Holloway. She paid some caravan and folk to help her travel here from out west. Sent me some letters just before she set out. Them letters arrived just fine, but she didn't. I went and spoke with them caravanners, and they tell me that my Cassie never set out with them at all. Those, Blue Mountain, what's it,
The Blue Ridge Caravan Company. Really? This letter said they would acquire more people from Blue Ridge? Interesting. This is the first real lead we've found, and it connects directly with what Mr. Knapp is reporting. I actually had my own suspicions about the organization. But this information certainly tips the scales. We need to investigate this Blue Ridge Caravan Company immediately. Well, they have an office at the west end of the Big Bend Tunnel. Initiate! I'd like you to meet me there. But try not to attract too much attention either. If they realize we're in the Brotherhood, they may clam up.
Roger, I'll meet you there.
Thank you, Initiate. Ad Victorium.
All right. I will. Let me do something real quick. Let's. We'll do. I'll do the audio on the computer and I'll. Blue Ridge Caravan Company's office. Big Bend Tunnel West. Go fast travel. Big Bend. Go through mail. Okay. Code phase for the master terminal is smoker. Fire breathers, addicts, caravan.
I'm all out of water.
Speaking of water.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems.
Go in here. Chit chat. The liturgy.
Ah, there you are, Initi. Sorry for the informality, but we should keep a low profile. Don't want to spook anyone that might be listening in.
Sure thing.
Huh.
Tell me.
Don't get too used to that. But listen, I was hoping we could talk for a few minutes before we head upstairs. Let me buy you a drink. What do you say?
I could use a drink.
Oh, cut the crap. I'm being real here. There are some things we need to hash out. Come on, pull up a stool. Great. Take a seat.
The bar.
Oh boy, a customer! What can I get for you?
Pull me new. I have that.
I've got a container of nuclear waste in the back, but you don't look like much of a ghoul to me. So, how about a whiskey for now? Okay, here you go. Enjoy.
I'm going to need you to be standing by the end of this, you know. Salomati, my friend. Oh, I'd rather not ruin this. I just need a brief moment where I'm not a paladin to a headstrong, self-righteous, mutinous knight. Well, that's interesting phrasing. Join. Never really thought about it that way.
Why not?
I'm already in the National Guard, helping people, maintaining peace. That was my life. The Brotherhood didn't feel like a new organization. It felt like regrouping with my people. A return to form. Maybe some ranks and verbiage changed, but the heart of it was there. I'm not sure I even gave it a second thought. It was. Even knowing what I know now, I have no regrets. They were my people, my comrades. But things changed as time rolled on. As I'm sure you know, the views of the elders and I differed greatly.
I thought you regret it.
Sometimes I think. No, I'm certain that I was selected for this mission in order to remove my perspective and influence. The elders saw my pull and experience as a threat and knew I would never align with their goals. What better way to prevent my meddling than to send me packing on a cross-country venture? I often wonder if they ever expected me to report in at all. To make it here alive. Jokes
on them, I guess. I regret it because you lost those rocket launcher. Killed a bunch of...
Alan Connors. That's right. Dear, dear friend. The two of us were from the same unit in the National Guard. Alan had been my rock through every storm I weathered. We survived the bombs together, joined the Brotherhood together. He was more than my right hand. He was really a lifelong companion. I'd never really considered a world without him. Not just to me, either. To both Valdez and Shin. He was like a big brother. Even a father. He was always there for them. That's the part that gets to me. He was an important person to damn near everyone. It's what makes his absence hurt even more. Indeed, he was the bedrock of this team. And things were never the same with Shin from then on. But when we lost Alan, Shin stepped up to take on many of his responsibilities. He was on top of the grief. That must have been a lot to handle. It led him to fall back on what he knows. Rules and doctrine. He doesn't trust anyone else to help him see beyond that. Not like he trusted Alan. And because of me, because of a call I made, we all lost him. I know Shin will never forgive me for it. No. I was the commanding officer. Blame starts at the top. That's one subject the two of us agree on, even if he doesn't realize it. Thank you for hearing me out. It's an honor to pass on his story. He deserves that and so much more. I think that's a fine idea. To whom? Yes. To Knight Alan Connors. May he never be forgotten.
Besalamati.
Now, on to business. Let's head upstairs. And remember to keep a low profile. We're just a pair of friendly traders looking for potential business.
Don't remember.
Look out, here comes trouble.
I don't know what I was going to say, sorry. I got this.
Miss Mayfield. My name is Layla. I made an appointment to speak with you.
Please, Joanna is just fine, dear. And while all this cloak and dagger hubbub is flattering, why don't we cut to the chase, Paladin Romani?
Well, that was short-lived. Okay, Joanna, it appears I underestimated you.
And looky there. You've got one of these famous vault dwellers in tow. Oh, and I know this one. Made a splash around here. Say, when are you planning to provide some of that skill to my caravans?
I'd appreciate if the job offers were saved for later. We're here on pressing business.
Okay, Paladin. Down to brass tacks, then. It's not an accident that I finally opted to meet with you, after playing hard to get for so long. We know you're interested in the folks that have gone missing. We are, too. Been looking into it for a spell now.
Okay, then tell us what you know. We have to act fast. Before that, you should know we have evidence connecting Blue Ridge to all this. Hold on. You knew. Why lie to Art? 7.
Plain and simple. I wanted to handle this internally. I didn't want news of this stirring up a panic, maybe causing the perpetrators to flee. Our clients paid us for safe transport, and we failed them. It was our responsibility to solve it discreetly. I'm sure you can appreciate that. As for deceiving Mr. Knapp, I dislike fibbing. But sometimes you've got to play your cards close to your chest, especially when lives are at stake.
I don't buy it. Sounds more like you were trying to prevent future clients from being scared off. It makes me wonder if this sudden cooperation isn't in the interest of helping others. Maybe you've just been caught.
I'd be offended by these accusations if it didn't weave such a fascinating story. Are you planning to sell that as a dime novel? Well, if you're wondering why my organization would choose to dodge your calls, examine the attitude with which you've started this conversation. This pseudo-authority you're flaunting is exactly the type of oppression and regulation that my free enterprise can do without. And what, pray tell, is that, darling?
We found correspondence from our suspects claiming they were acquiring people from Blue Ridge. It seems to me that your company has been transporting people in a different way than you've advertised. And involuntarily at that.
We've always been upfront and honest with this venture. The roots are dangerous, and our Brahmin sure as hell don't smell like roses. Everyone who works with us gets the straight truth. And I certainly don't take too kindly to what you're implying. I could stand here and deny your allegations every which way to Sunday. But I know you won't just take my word for it. So if you've got some hard evidence to prove my people were involved in this little scheme, show it. Otherwise, this letter of yours sounds more like we're the target, not co-conspirators. All right. That's fine by me.
Right now, the most important thing is finding everyone that has gone missing and returning them home. Being upfront with your involvement in this now will be looked upon favorably, because we're not stopping until this is solved and they are safe.
Slow down, Paladin. This is not an admission of guilt or an attempt to weasel out of responsibility. We are just as concerned about these folk as you. We're willing to cooperate in hopes of saving lives, nothing else. And if you're hoping I'm about to spill the beans on some secret abduction scheme, you're out of luck. We have the same goals as you in this.
Honeyed words, but we should proceed. What can you tell us about the people that went missing from your caravan?
Better to just let you take a look for yourselves.
Ares! Come on in here!
Hey.
This guy looks like some kind of guard. Probably armed. Don't take your eye off him, initiate. Thanks. It's good to follow your instincts. They rarely steer me wrong.
You rang, boss?
Harper's Ferry, the train tunnel. Mind showing our guests the route?
Oh, crap. You really want to go back there?
That was exactly my thinking, Ares. Head on over to that tunnel and show this duo of detectives the scene of the crime. Does that sound amenable to y'all?
The train tunnel itself isn't so important, but underneath is a top-secret gas pipeline running all the way out of the region. It's a pretty discreet route. Safe, too, comparatively. Except, the most recent trip. Well, the last known whereabouts of one of our caravans. They set up camp there, but come morning, the entire place was abandoned. It was a big group, maybe around 15, including our own guard.
You've lost that many people? And we're only just now hearing about this.
That's on me. I chose to keep this off the books. Maybe a bad call, but let's save examine in hindsight for when we've gotten to the bottom of this.
Okie dokie, I'll meet you there. It's the big fancy train tunnel, just east of Harper's Ferry.
Now, time is money, and I've burned a bottling plant worth of caps chatting with you two. So if you don't mind, please direct any further inquiries to my masked associate.
Fine. But after reviewing the evidence, I plan to revisit Blue Ridge's involvement in this matter.
By all means. If you find something that gets us answers, we can talk till the Brahmin come home.
All right. Harper's Ferry.
Let's regroup at the Harper's Ferry train tunnel. Safe travels.
Harper train. Yeah, kid. You know, you don't really do a lot of commentary when you're following the storyline. Do it so you can watch it. Do it, I get a little quiet. Sorry about that. You're alright with that? Commentary. Different words.
It's just about time to eat.
There.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
We go through the tunnels. We have to go there too. Alright, so this one's telling us to go to Harper's Ferry train tunnel. And then we're here. Miscellaneous, okay. Here. This guy.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Go here and finish this story. Called out of the blue. Look at it. Already forgot. Are you a Fallout member? Pay monthly. I pay for a whole entire year on my Xbox. And I thought I was doing it on the Xbox and I did it on the PC. Darn it. enter this. Palpatine, is that her name? I haven't played in a while. Oh, forgive me. Is she in the tunnel?
Initiate, glad you made it here safely. That Ares character is further ahead. I should mention, every instinct I have is telling me not to trust him. It seems we don't have much choice for the time being, but we'd be wise to keep an eye on him.
So it's gonna be, you know, I trust
you. All right, you take point. Guns
been cool.
Ready. I spotted been... some feral ghouls earlier.
Been cool. Card note, or we'll take it. Box back here. Guys run.
Well, hello there. The spot we're looking for is further in the facility. There's a trick to getting in. Give me one shake of a lamb squatch's tail to get it open. Let's see. 30 days past September. Carry the two.
Is this for real?
And Viola is just a little further ahead. Please. After you.
Fine, but don't think we aren't keeping an eye on you.
I can't blame you. I know I'm a real looker.
They're into the... Oh. You're gonna follow me. I like this. No fun like when you're doing this and then they take off. Check out everything. Varsity jacket already. You ever watch me and I pass something? Like, no. Hit the corpse in front of him. Cool. As well. split over unlocking doors in this. It is. Fun, but every time you go in these doors, usually nothing really exciting. I like taking fans. When I first started, I took them all the time, but used them, loading. Typewriters as well. Password. You ever read these? I don't really read. Go to the terminal, see what's. All that toilet paper. Need it nowadays. This pandemic. All these. And I will break them down. Why are you sticking everything? That's... All right, a lot of good stuff for building materials. Must have been from playing the game earlier. I don't. Checking the lockers. Two. Old room down here. Through those. Over to you. Interesting. Okay. Oh, one door was open. Those doors weren't opened. Door was open. Been up here. At all this. Is there anything in here? This would open it. There we go. Four. Fours. Come away.
Okay, the camp's just past this door here. I'll get it open.
You say the camp?
Very bad.
Speak, Ares. What's a holdup?
You're not gonna like this. Follow me.
Okay.
Yep, just like I thought. Let's chat. Welcome to the Ninth Circle of Hell. First, the good news. It's bring your own paramilitary night, so the paladin drinks for free.
Let's say this.
Well, I hope you've gotten your tetanus shot. No telling where my face has been. But listen up first. Here's the quick version. Clever little me locks that door by setting off a bogus gas leak alarm. But it looks like in order to lift the lockdown, you need to verify there's actually no gas leak. The door is real picky like that.
I feel like you're having us do extra work for you.
I'm trying to get you to drop the Bad Cop Act and listen for starters. If you'll cast your steely gaze to the left, you'll see a massive, impenetrable wall of strangler vines. To verify there's no gas leak, we need to get to the pump room. One guess where the pump room is located.
But...
Winner, winner, red steak dinner. There were some engineers living down here well after the bombs fell. Looks like they lasted a few years, even. Which means they had a way of fighting back the vines. Maybe start by looking for how they did that?
Of course, everywhere I just walked through.
Mm-hmm. I'll just skulk here in the corner in case another way of opening this door comes to mind. Let me know if you have any luck. Try not to die a terrible death.
This sounds like a very contrived way of getting us killed. Stay sharp, initiate.
Run back through here and find something.
initiate. Look there, behind that gate. Seems like some kind of thrown together lab.
There's only a few of us left.
Something to deal with the vines? I think I see some kind of chemical on the ground there. We need to find a way to unlock this door.
Okay. In access. Get all these. Gotta red them. Like this. Open seat. Oh. Here. I already grabbed. A note from I sent the Abbott terminal. Got enough teeth. Nasty going on. Wolf, I imagine you're here to follow my trail. Left what you'll need any. A lot of treasure maps in you. Hey, not highlighted in here. All right, so we have gain access to the lab room somewhere in my friggin' inventory. So what do we do? What do you think? What numbers? Do that one, maybe? The panel two. It looks like the longest one. This one was double on both of them. That's it.
Well done, initiate. That was some impressive detective work. Let's have a look at this. Aha! My hunch was right. According to the label, they made an extremely potent herbicide. Judging from this container, it looks like it's meant to be dispersed into a larger system. No sprinklers in here, so... Dear Lord. The facility's water line? That would explain the bodies out there, but... Why? must have known this would happen. No time to dwell on that. Initiate, let's look for a station where we can access the water line. This is what we need to weaken the vines.
Okay. You pick that up? Cool. What will highlight it? Water line. Like water line. What's up? Middle. Waterline. Like it's out here in the middle, but
here we go. This looks like it connects to the main water line. Let's talk next steps.
Yeah.
I should be able to disperse the herbicide into the water line from here. I'm suspecting that the security system here won't appreciate that. Expect alarms. And the company that alarms tend to attract. Ready for a fight?
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay. Fingers crossed and guns at the ready. Let's take a look here. Okay. The chemical has started dispersing into the water systems. Damn. It's detected a foreign substance. Prepare for it to get noisy in here.
Okay.
Shit, I'll need you to keep them off my back. Ad Victorian. Blocking me from releasing a sample outside this room. I need more time. Keep it up. I've gotten through to about half the facility. Can't stop now. I'll need to reach the drainage system if we're going to affect the vines. I'm locking the last gate valve now. Give him hell, initiate.
Yeah.
The chemical is pumping throughout the entire water system now, including a cess pipe that was for disposing of unwanted chemicals. Well, one sleazy company's environmental negligence is our gain, I suppose. Those vines should be weak enough to break through now. I, wouldn't drink the water if I were you, though.
Power armor because it's loud. Who has Nikki in there? He just saw my butt. That noise.
Doesn't sound like a feral ghoul to me. We should watch what's in here.
A goat. This is cool. Let's go this way. A big big cavern? Is that what they call those?
Okay.
excited to meet this goat. You're lucky you're with me. Back. This way. Go down this way. Off something. Did you see a creature up there? Trunk. This is where you fight that. Hey, verify pump.
Hostile robotic entity? That's troubling. Be on the lookout.
The blue, where are you, robot?
An Assaultron dressed up as a sheep? Whatever it was, it's dead, and we should be able to lift the lockdown. Let's get back to that terminal.
That was crazy. A sheep imposter.
And that's that. Time to head back to Ares. If he has anything to do with all this.
He did. He wanted us to defeat all this. Guys, come. Maybe they spawn late. Okay, you're just relaxing.
Your boss looks like she's about to strangle me with one of those vines. Something happened in there?
Ares, between the feral ghouls, the strangler vines, and that insane sheep robot, I've about reached my limit with this place. And your antics. I don't know if this is some kind of trap or elaborate cover-up, but we need to get through that door and get answers. Now!
Whoa, trap? Where's this coming from? Hold on. Did you say sheep robot? Like the Baba kind or the killer robot kind?
Ares, the door! Now! Please!
Come on, Ares.
Hey, just give me a second. Yeesh.
Nearly there Dead. Now. We're getting closer to the truth. I can feel it.
Can you?
Agreed.
All right, let's see here. Login credentials, check. New terms of employment, yeah. Benefits enrollments expired, sure. And done. Trust me now, I'll even lead the way, so if you change your mind, it'll be easier to shoot me in the back.
Thank you for opening the door. But know that if we find anything linking you to this, you're still going to have to answer for it.
Head it to the kennel. Questionable things I already have to answer for.
It took off really quick. I'm talking about with this. Your magazine. Jesse's journal. Start with the new journal. All the amazing things I say along the way. Sounds like it's in the... I know they purposely made. Caravan manifest. Huh? Whoa! I'm scared the crap out of me. I was like, I jumped. They play a horror game with you. Where are you? Going. Hello, man. Before I did? Pass it? What's that? hiding spot? You're like right there in the other room. Take care of everything over here, so. Always put it in like places. Those are bobbleheads. I did this in one area, but you know, look for it for like. Looks like it should have been up here. Oh well. So okay, let's go. This we should. You guys see that dog just hanging out there with you? So you know. Nothing to see here. Storm. I'm really exhausted from babysitting this massive group for the past. Thrilled by all the transport fees. Got to deal. Yep.
Seems like you've been pretty thorough. Are you ready to discuss what you've found?
Yes.
Excellent. I'll take what you've collected. Let me take a look at what you found. I just need a minute to review it all.
Talking to.
Pull out out your decoder rings, kids. It's detective time.
I see. That's concerning. Wait a moment. This name. I know this name.
Yeah?
I think I've seen enough. Initiate, we should discuss our findings. Well, it seems like Cassie was indeed a part of this caravan group, but I think it'd be a good idea to step through the evidence together. I may have been assuming too much about Blue Ridge's involvement. I'd like to be on the same page, so where would you like to start?
Let's discuss why they're camping. Why they're camping.
Yes. It would seem this was a routine trip until the end. Something kept them here and forced them to set up camp so close to home. That's right. The storm forced them to bunk down. They were an extra large group, too, with only one guard, sitting ducks. Indeed. It looks like we have a clear account of their last moments here. That was my take as well. Based on Cassie's description and the letter you found earlier, we can assume they were these Hellcat mercenaries. The total number of people they've abducted, though, is staggering. Nearly 15 in this trip alone. Right, the manifest. One name in particular really stood out to me. Did you notice it? All right, it's just there on the table. Let me know if you see any names that stick out to you.
Farewell.
Any that pop up more than a few times?
Hey, darn. Archer. Does. Healy Starworks.
Right. As I was saying. Right. The manifest. One name in particular really stood out to me. Did you notice it? As, idiosyncratic as his behavior has been, there's not much evidence suggesting such.
I'm right here, you know.
Besides, Ares was only assigned a one trip and no one even went missing. The person I'm referring to is Dr. Blackburn. Not only was he present on multiple trips, but Cassie makes mention of him speaking with the armed strangers. Likely these Hellcat mercenaries you've dealt with. I imagine Dr. Blackburn was the one employing them. I knew the name sounded familiar. I had read it in Shin's report of your very first assignment with us. Think back, Initiate. Do you recall why Dr. Blackburn had been seeking our assistance? That's right. Dr. Blackburn was seeking assistance with his experiments. Something about curing diseases and helping people. I suspected it was too good to be true. And the evidence here certainly doesn't look promising. But could he really be kidnapping people? Indeed we do. Dr. Blackburn was hiring these Hellcat mercenaries to kidnap people from this route. It would appear they were cautious at first, but took advantage of a rad storm to steal away an entire group. An unfortunate end, but there's still hope of finding them. The only thing left is to report back our findings and determine Blackburn's location. I'm glad I had you here, Initiate. There's a few things I'm sure I would have missed if you hadn't been here to help. I do believe we make a pretty great team. I know you do, Initiate. I appreciate it. I really do. I'm a bit ashamed of how quick I was to jump to conclusions on this matter. It's something I know I need to change. But even still, I'm thankful that you continue to place your trust in me. Anyway, we should get back to Atlas and report what we found. If we can determine where Blackburn took this group, we may be able to track down Cassie, and perhaps countless others. I'll meet you there. Good work, Initiate. Ares, I owe you an apology. My rash behavior was unfitting of my position, and frankly, unfair to you.
Out of the blue.
Water under the bridge. All of my best friendships start with misplaced suspicion of mass kidnapping.
I will take your word for it. I am sorry either way.
If you really want to make it up to me, I've heard you guys have some killer rocket launchers to spare.
Absolutely not.
Talking about. All right, there we go. Out of the blue, we did it. Finish here, and we'll pick up later. Watching. Have a great day. For being a creature with me. Get known together. You're still around. Like, you can subscribe. You don't have to. Great about this world. Keep doing you. You. Have a great day. Love y'all. Talk to you soon.
2, 5, 7. 2, 5, 7.